Wow! What pretty flowers!
Yeah, they sure are.
A clue. A clue.
Yeah, they really are pretty flowers.
Yeah, they really are.
It's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where? On these seeds.
Okay. I know what to do. We need to write it down in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. Okay. So, seeds. Let's draw a few round shapes like this, and a line on each one, and there, seeds. Okay, so what was our first clue?
A cup.
Yeah, a cup.
And now our second clue is seeds.
I wonder what Spot's contraption is going to do with a cup and seeds.
Really? You think so? Well, I think we need to find our last clue. Then we'll know for sure.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Oh, it's mail time. Come on. Here's the mail. It never fails.
It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
Mail.
Mail's here.
Hey, mailbox. Nice contraption.
Thanks. Here's your letter.
Thanks, mailbox. We just got a letter. We just got a letter.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from. Oh, look. It's a letter from Kermit the Frog.
Hello there. Kermit the Frog here. And today I'm going to demonstrate my new invention, the What Happens Next machine. Now, the What Happens Next machine, its purpose is to turn on my radio. I will show you. Over here is my radio. This stuff here is not my radio. It's part of the machine. But right here is the radio, you see? Now, I'm going to turn on this radio using the principle of what happens next. Okay? Now, I will next demonstrate how this machine is going to go about doing its job. Note this rope. See this rope right here? This rope goes up into the air and across there and down to that sandbag. See the sandbag? Okay, now first of all, I'm going to cut this rope. Now when I cut the rope, what happens next is that the sandbag is going to fall down and land on this end of the seesaw. See that? Okay, what happens next is this end of the seesaw goes down, which means that this end of the seesaw over here goes up. Okay? So what happens next is this rope right here, which is tied to the lid of this box, is going to make the box open. Okay? So what will happen next is this balloon, which is inside the box, see the balloon? This balloon is going to go up into the air. And you will note that the balloon is tied to the switch of the radio. So when the balloon goes up into the air, it's going to turn on the radio. See that? Okay. Now see, it used to be that I used to...
Bye.
Hey, Alex and Sailor Jupiter. Come here.
That sounds like Spot. Come on.